He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave Explains.
So let's practice calculating equilibrium concentrations. Consider the following equilibrium with N2 plus 3H2 in equilibrium with 2NH3. Now, at equilibrium, the nitrogen concentration is 4.26 molar, the hydrogen concentration is 2.09 molar, and the equilibrium constant for this system is 0.0600. What is the equilibrium concentration of NH3? So if this seems confusing, check out my tutorial on equilibria and then give this a try. So this is a very straightforward situation. Here is our equilibrium. Now the first thing we want to do is generate our equilibrium constant expression. Now recall, that will involve placing the concentrations of the products over the concentrations of the reactants, and then the concentrations are going to be raised to the power of the relevant stoichiometric coefficient. So whatever the coefficient is on a substance, the concentration of that substance will be raised to that power. So in this case, we have our equilibrium constant being equal to the concentration of ammonia squared, because ammonia has a coefficient of 2, over the concentration of nitrogen times the concentration of hydrogen raised to the third power, because hydrogen has a coefficient of 3. So that is our expression, and now we just plug in what we know. And as it turns out, we know everything except one thing. So we have that constant, it is 0.0600. We have our nitrogen concentration, it's 4.26, and we have our hydrogen concentration, it's 2.09, and that will be raised to the third power. So here, all we have to do is a little bit of arithmetic, and we get the ammonia concentration squared as being equal to 2.33, and then we take the square root, and our answer will be 1.53 molar.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials, support me on Patreon so I can keep making content, and as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.